Chelsea teammates Alvaro Morata and Davide Zappacosta treated themselves to a trip to London's Christmas theme park as they visited Winter Wonderland with their wags on Sunday. Seemingly still in high spirits after Saturday's 4-0 win at. But their fairground throwing technique was not as sharp as their footballing SS and they failed to win a prize. Alice documented her husband's win on Instagram. Earlier in the day, former Chelsea captain John Terry had also been at the park.